A private jet that crashed near the Elmina township was preparing to land before impact on the Lebuhraya Guthrie here today. However, the aircraft lost contact with the control tower 2 minutes before it was expected to touch down. The flight received landing clearance from Subang Air Traffic Control Tower at 2:48 and the craft was supposed to land at 2:50 PM.
Datuk, the aircraft was a private jet, is it?
Private jet.
Tarinan dia. Datuk.
Daripada Langkawi ke Subang, dia sepatutnya landing 2:50 tapi 2 minit sebelum dia landing, dia terlepas.